Andrew Charles Winarski, VC of 419 Moose Squadron, the dedication pass. The B25 Mitchell, built by North American Aviation Company in California. Various models were flown in every theater of the war on missions ranging from bombing to low-level tank busting and anti-shipping attacks. The museum's Mitchell 3 B-25 Model J that was manufactured for the post-war has been restored to the configuration of an aircraft from 98 Squadron of the RAF.